So I've just had my first night on the bus. It's now about nearly 6 a.m. in the morning and the sun's just coming up. The bus went through last night. I know it stopped at Chinchilla and Roma and Dolby. I don't know exactly where we are at the moment, but we're heading north through the middle of Queensland, west of the Divide. And I've never been this far west of the Divide, so it's pretty nice for me. Across the range from Brisbane and then going down the other side and coming out into the west of the Divide region, nice and dry. Lots of cattle country, lots of cleared land. You can sort of see the carbon that used to be above the ground in the remnant wood patches. Now it's all cleared out and it's being used to farm beef instead, which is, as you know, a very high emitter of methane. So yeah, I'm glad to see all of that, and then I'm also glad that I'm vegetarian. Journey. It's really bloody hot and dry.